Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to delete temporary files in your Windows 11 operating system. So in case if you are low on disk space and want to reclaim the disk space for additional usage, you can clear out the temporary files from your system. So first of all, we will open Settings app and go to System, then Storage. Inside Storage, you can see that currently I have a 63.3 GB of disk, and in that disk 36.6 GB is free while 26.7 GB is used, out of which the temporary files are taking up around 5.91 GB of space. And by clearing the temporary files, I will be able to reclaim that space, and I can use that reclaimed space for other files. So under temporary files, you can see that we can remove previous Windows installation files. Before that, we will see that in the Explorer it is only showing 36.6 GB free. It is not showing the detailed description of how the space is being used, which is shown in the Settings app. So you can see that previous Windows installation files are using 9.3 GB. Delivery optimization files are using here 987 MB. And temporary internet files are using 38.3 MB. And you can also remove downloads if you like. And then recycle bin files, thumbnails, DirectX shaders, and temporary files. So you can select the files you would like to remove. And finally click on remove. When you are very sure that you want to remove these files, you can click on continue button, because the files will be permanently deleted. So here the process has started, and it may take a while depending upon the files you have on your system. So after a few moments, you can see that the files are removed and only the files which I do not want it to delete are left. And in the Explorer, it is still showing 36.6 GB free. But if we refresh, we can see that we have gained a space here, and it is now 43.7 GB free. So in this way, we have successfully removed the temporary file, and this is how you can remove temporary files in your Windows 11. So that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.